Hey guys, check this out. It is a George Briard tidbit tray, and it's signed right over there. You can see it in the corner, George Briard. But there's so much gold loss on this thing, it's like rendering it horrible. It's got a little cool little crown thing in there, but the gold is just coming off of it, and around the rim, it's all off of the rim. And they want $4 for it. You know, if you had to have it, you'd have to have it, but I don't have to have it. Off I go.